know the name of every soul that has ever lived and died and ever will. Yet,
oh.
I do not know yours, demon.
Esta es la muerte. Esta la vi en Deadpool.
Mistress Death, I am Jedidoma, and I am not of this realm. Mine is a universe beyond your reach, where heroes never truly die. I can give them to you.
And what is it you seek in return?
Equilibrium. More live now than have ever died in my universe.
Por fin un personaje que reconozca.
They covered that which in truth they owe to us in tribute.
Their souls. What then do you propose?
A union. Our two universes reborn as one. A perfect balance between life and death.
Such an undertaking will require all six stones of power.
Ah, the Infinity Stones.
There is one who desires them, desires me above all else.
How may I serve you, my mistress?
I tire of this universe. I wish for it to change.
If it pleases you.
The Space Stone. The first of six.
The Reality Stone is lost.
Not lost. Concealed in this other universe behind an impenetrable wall.
Oh, la que se llevó el otro tío. Okay.
Impenetrable to us, not to all. Not to Ultron.
An intriguing proposition, Titan. And yet, I could kill you now and claim the power of these stones as mine. What need have I for you?
You have no soul, machine. The true power of the stones will remain forever beyond your reach. But this city and its wonders can be yours.
A power to rival that of the Infinity Stones.
The Space Stone will take us to the city's edge. But the barrier.
To breach the city's shield, I need simply will it so.
I could destroy you now, Insurgent. Purge you from these systems. Rewrite you from the inside out.
No, yo admito que de esto, de Capcom, de Marvel, yo no tengo idea. Reconozco a alguna gente, pero los más conocidos.
Is almost poetry, a hymn to order and reason. Yet your form is ugly, a grotesque parody of flesh.
It is one of many I have inhabited, merely a tool. I feel no affection for it.
Then let us form an alliance. Let me set you free.
To what end?
All biological life must be exterminated.
The soul's fire extinguished.
Agreed. But how?
With violence.
There is another way. Allow me to show you. You are here at last.
A device that siphons power.
Whoa, esto escaló bien rápido.
Ultron.
Our name is Ultron Sigma.
Holy shit.
We have become as one. And the terms of our deal have changed.
Disappointing. You have made a grave mistake, Ultron.
No. All is as we planned it.
Ready!
Alright, con Ultron.
Fight!
Vamos a ver qué tiene este. Bastante básico, la verdad. No quería hacer eso. Oh, oh. Oh, no quería hacer eso. ¿Por qué sigue haciendo eso? Oh, oh. ¿Perdida? O sea, vale, que los dos caímos, pero igual es como... No, en serio, me bloquea eso así, de esa forma. There we go. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. Gracias, Reality Stone.
Fool, you have given us the tools of your own extinction. The living of two universes.
Oh, ahora tiene las dos.
Be laid to rest in a single grave. Where there is sinew, let there be steel.
Okay. Estamos super jodidos.
Well, what do you know?
The dispersal of the virus was relatively limited. No more than 10 blocks have been exposed. and at minimal levels. It could have been much worse. But we were exposed.
Confirmed. I'm detecting traces in the system of every one of us. Synthetic and organic alike.
How much time do we have before we turn?
It's hard to say. Hours rather than days. I can find no way to suppress the progress of the virus. If we're to stop it, Ultron Sigma must be destroyed.
You've all fought well, and with honor. We've lost allies and friends. No one could ask any more of you. And yet, I must. Ultron Sigma has two of the six Infinity Stones. Space and reality. We have three. But if we're to stop Ultron Sigma, stop the virus, we need a fourth. We need the Soul Stone.
Jeddah has returned to the Dark Kingdom with the Soul Stone in his possession.
His mind has been corrupted by the stone. I can no longer reach him.
I'll handle Jeddah.
You're sure?
He's a demon. I'm a demon hunter. It's a match made in hell.
Even if we retrieve the fourth stone, we cannot yet regulate the stone's power.
Thank you, Dr. Downer.
Much as it hurts to say it, the doc's not wrong. The device is trashed, the tower's reactors toast.
Whoa! Hold up with the tech speak there, Stark.
Only the technology of Able City can save you now.
He's not lying. Not about Able City's tech, at least.
How know you this?
Trust me.
Take me there, and I will help you complete your device.
Able City was destroyed when our two universes collided.
No. Able City was the epicenter for the convergence. Sigma's laboratory survives.
A suicide mission into the heart of enemy territory? I'm interested. Tell me more.
We have no other choice.
There seems to be a lot of that going around.
And what of the rest of us?
We'll take the fight to Ultron Sigma. Keep him occupied.
You know, we barely made it out of there last time.
This time is different. The Reality Stone is cracked. He's hurt, vulnerable.
And we're desperate.
But we're not alone.
You must strike now. Before he can repair himself. Before this virus consumes you all.
Understand, everything depends on you two. On the Soul Stone and the device. If you fail...
It's an awesome responsibility.
Hey, we're awesome guys. Yeah.
Nice.
My God, we're doomed.
Listen, do not let your guard down with that guy, even for a second. I'm serious.
They say Thanos risked his life for us.
Yeah, sure. Just watch yourself, okay?
This is it, my friend. See you on the other side.